Hey everyone, welcome back to San Diego Market Movers. I'm your host, Valley, and we're back with Alan. Welcome back.
Thanks, Val. Thanks for having me back. I really appreciate it.
Yeah, of course. So our question this week is, now a good time for buyers to buy based on the rate of inflation?
Well, that's a really complicated question. There's a lot to it. But I'll tell you, the short answer is absolutely yes.
Okay.
But the long answer is, we've never had a time like this before where interest rates and things have hiked so quickly and so rapidly in terms of the federal rate hikes and the interest rates going up. But if you look at history,
right,
the interest rates are actually lower than historical norms. It used to be if you got below 7%, that was an amazing, amazing rate. So we're kind of in an adjustment period because interest rates have been on sale for so long. They've been 2 and 3%. So we're kind of accustomed to that's the price it should be. But if you look at history, that's not the case at all. We've never been that low. So, you know, 7, 8%, even 7% is a normal rate historically. Now, if you look at housing prices over history, housing prices always have outpaced inflation, except for one time, if you look back over all the way back since I've been recording the data. So historically, housing prices keep up with inflation, maybe even increase over inflation a little bit more. The other thing is, if you're looking for an investment property, rents are way up.
Right.
So yeah, you can buy a house. And the thing about it really is, Val, we're in an equilibrium right now. If you look at the housing supply and the housing demand, it's about equal.
Great. And that's kind of, I feel like, where we want it to be,
it's
right?
Where you want to be. So right now as a buyer, you can buy a home, good terms, do your due diligence. You don't have to worry about getting knocked out because there's four other buyers knocking on the door. You can pick a home that you really like. And as a seller, you're still getting a great price because inventory levels are still not very high. You know, inventory levels are fairly low. So we're selling about as many houses that are coming on. Inventory is not really rising. So it's a good time to buy. And to answer your question now, after going through all that, the best time to buy a house is when you can.
Yeah.
Because you're going to get in at this house, and then if interest rates drop, which they may, you can refinance.
Well, I always say it's kind of like a pendulum. So when rates swing one way, they always come down. Just like we were so far, such low interest rates, it's got to come back.
It's got to.
And we're peaking, and so it's going to start coming back, and you want to already have bought your home with all the negotiations and all the credits and all the, you know, you're buying at a lower price before it swings back to these lower rates, because that's when everybody jumps in.
Absolutely.
And now the value's up again.
And you know, the funny thing is, if interest rates do drop again, everybody's going to jump back in the market again, and then you're going to be competing again with all these people for this house.
So don't say we told you so.
Exactly. Buy the home now and then refinance if the rates come down.
Right. And that's kind of what we all do. Like, I remember buying in 08, we bought like an 80-20, so no down payment. Our first was, I think, 6%. Our second was around 9%.
Right.
So overall, I was paying like 7-8% for my mortgage, you know, overall interest rate. So and everybody was buying back then, you know, it seemed like, and prices were crazy. So I think we're at a good cusp right now where rate values are down a little bit, where it's more affordable. It's just that rate you got to, you know, if you can.
Exactly. If you can afford it, do it. I mean, you always hear the stories of the people who went through the 18%. They bought a home, their first home at 18%.
Phantom people, I want to meet them. Like, where are they?
They're here.
Okay.
And they're still in San Diego. They'll tell you.
Yeah, and they're probably rich.
They love to offer up that story. And so, you know, there's a couple times in history where people were wondering, is it the right, was it the right thing to do? Was it the right time to buy? If you look back at the last housing crash too, and people said, oh my God, I bought at the peak right before everything fell out. Well, if you look back at where the prices are now compared to then, you would have bought 10 houses at that peak,
because
the house went way down, but then it came way back up, and it's significantly higher than it was back at that time when it fell off.
And I'll wrap with saying, at the end of the day, we're still in San Diego.
Hell yeah. Everybody wants to live here.
Exactly. Including us.
It's the most special place in the world. If you can buy a home in San Diego, buy it today.
Agreed. All right. Thank you.
Thanks, Val. Appreciate it.
All right, guys. Thanks for watching.